Tomorrow we will be visiting Armenia because we've had an ongoing invitation from the Armenians. We have taken great pride in finally passing and making the law the recognition that what happened in Armenia was a genocide over 100 years ago. In any case, it's all about human rights and respecting the dignity and worth of every person.